And we're back. This is the Supreme. Welcome back to Supreme Commander 2. We're going to be doing the mission. I don't know if, I forget which mission. I think it's mission 4. We just finished mission 3, which where we broke some people out of prison. So we're gonna see what comes off of that. If the intro is a little different than normal, is because I'm recording all these missions in one sitting, so we'll see how that goes.
Is doing what it does best. They sent a small force to take over this geothermal energy facility as the first part of an invasion of Sirius 4.
Typical.
If we can stop the attack, the Guardians think it'll increase their popularity with the public.
They're looking for a PR boost? Is saving the planet a secondary benefit?
Of course that's important. Get a base up and running while I plug into the security system to see what we're up against. This isn't good at all. The UEF has a much larger force here than expected. Alpha base is northeast of your position. Its commander has assembled a massive land force. Bravo base is due north, and that situation is even worse. Its commander has an enormous air force.
I'm starting to find this planet very uninviting.
I'm gonna let the Guardians know that we need some help, and fast.
Some energy. I'm not sure you're done. Some research. And some engineers.
The UEF takes what it wants, and it wants control of this planet.
You'll have to go through me to get it.
That won't be a problem.
Man, so edgy. How do you feel about yourself? Okay, well, it looks like we're going to be attacked almost immediately. So I guess get ready to die. Just gonna get
this situation just went from bad to worse. I'm picking up an incoming Cybern.
What's a chiphead doing out here?
Please excuse me for presuming to speak to you without an introduction. I am William Gage. The Guardian gated me in from Altair 2 to provide assistance on this operation. I will quickly dispose of these approaching forces.
What's going on here?
He's saving our bacon, sister.
Commander Gage, this is Commander Thalia Kale. Thank you for your assistance.
Greetings, Miss Kale. I look forward to this opportunity to work with someone like yourself.
Well, if you remember this guy, he's up to no good. Our good friend William Gage, we met once. Unicrow, Colossus, Sliptech.
Air just isn't cutting it right now. Focus on building anti-air towers and a land force.
Commander Gage, what were you doing on Altair 2?
I was investigating something the Coalition calls Shiva Prime.
What's that?
It's a secret!
Very funny. Sure, sure. Still no mass conversion.
The stories I have heard concerning your skills in combat were apparently warranted, my Illuminate sister.
I'll get some research going. I want to get the Unicrow. Okay, here, I need space for it here. So we're gonna try and push forward, so we can reclaim some of the stuff that we'll leave behind. on. This guy's useless. Help me out. Or research, I can actually do something faster.
Oh, there's something seriously wrong about working with a Cybern.
If things were right, we'd be locked up in that prison.
Yeah, but this guy seems a bit off.
Princess Burke made alliances with Brackman and the Cyberns in the past. I don't see an issue.
I'm really strapped for resources in this one, looks like. I'll just patrol around there to reclaim any stray planes, I guess. Well, he's got something going on over there. He's apparently working on the Econ Boost mode, which I don't have.
A few of my megaliths should prove sufficient for taking control of the central area of this facility.
I'll keep the pressure on from this side.
Please feel free to contact me if you need additional assistance, or if you just wish to chat. I do enjoy a good chat.
This guy's weird. Yeah, sure. Rev them fast, bro. Can't hold on forever. I'm trying to think of what's the best way to go about this.
I have ordered my megaliths to the central area of the facility. Would you consider supporting them with some of your own air forces?
Okay, I'm getting some real mixed messages here. First, you got one dude telling me to focus on ground, and then you got this dude being all like, permission from Air Forces, man. They really just want me to do everything, do they? Well, they're dead. Because I don't have an Air Force right now. Nor did I ever intend on building one, but I guess I am now. If I can just push forward a little bit, these megaliths will do their job. Eventually. I'm gonna give this engineer a lot of space to work with. See, it's fine. He doesn't need my help.
Is vulnerable to a land-based attack. Keep your air away for now.
Beg for mercy, and perhaps I'll grant you an honorable death.
They somehow picked the most anime villain characters for us to fight.
The Sliptech anti-missile will handle those UEF meteors. You've got a massive enemy airstrike inbound from Bravo.
Might I suggest you construct some fighter bombers to handle...
Yeah, sure.
He's right. They should chew through those gunships.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Orders from Cybrans now, too.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a retreat. That's a retreat from me. All that unused mass. It's just a shame.
I'm quite sad to see that my megaliths have been destroyed. Though, I have to admit, that their explosions were quite spectacular.
The salt block can be built at an experimental factory.
Which is what I'm going to build right now. How big is it? Big enough to fit there. Okay, now I exercise this engineer work here. Okay, well, now that they've retreated, I guess I'm gonna push to mid. I'm trying to push them in so they don't get control of any of it. The part is that this is actually a multiplayer map. Like, it is one of the only maps that they just one for one used in multiplayer. You can see, because, like, it's got the four bases. And mid's a pretty important area, and these engineers aren't going to control any of it. Move up here and reclaim all of it.
Anti-missile units can be used to counter mobile missile launchers.
Yeah, if only it was relevant. Well, if only I found it relevant. Here, you can take control of those. I will work on building air units. Just passively, of course. And then these will make sure that they don't die. God, I wish I had mass conversion. Oh well. What else need? I need the bot, the big bot. I need a lot of things for that big bot.
Got an experimental in the base, some sort of structure with a large cannon.
That can't be good.
Oh, it's the unit cannon. Well, if you don't know what a unit cannon is, you'll probably find out because it's probably going to be doing something soon. Oh, what I... Okay, whatever. Good enough. They're probably not that vulnerable. We can try, see what happens. Okay, well, I'll have you guarding them. Then I like this land army over here. While he attacks them, I'm gonna attack the other guys. This is your control here for a little bit. I'll see what happens. Just get some training. Our income is getting there. We still haven't built this yet, which is a little disappointing, but we'll see how it goes. That megalith is dead. Pretty sure these are all point defenses for land, unless... Yeah, no, it's artillery.
Your princess is dead. And the Illuminate will fall.
Send everything you have at Kida.
I hope this is Kida. Otherwise, we're about a very disturbing fact. I just need a... that is not enough. We are retreating. We are retreating. Yeah, that was definitely not enough. I'm gonna start building more units that can actually attack land. Cause I always end up with, I always like in my queues of landing, so I always end up with like a big surplus of air anti-air units, which I do not need right now. Oh, I lost the engineer. Oh well. Need to get this stuff. Oh, they already built everything. God dang it. You know what? Why not? Have my anti-air units support the some of them support the megaliths. See how that goes. So I think the megalith itself is okay on land.
As you move closer to Bravo, be prepared for a heavy air resistance.
I figured. Yeah, they're dead. God, how much do I need for this stupid thing? 360? Oh my god, it's so expensive. Should probably get the building training when I think about it. Okay, I have way too many of these guys. I am just sending some of them with the next megalith, I don't care. I'll send, like, most of them. Like, this many, good enough. And a slip tack, sure. Why not? Go be free. Well, all of you are now gonna assist him. Oh, finally. Oh my god. Alright, let's try again. They just sent out a wave, they're probably building a new one right now. Oh, we're already at the 20-minute mark. Jeez, I dawdle a lot. But once I get this Unicrow out, it's gonna be glorious. Because then we can actually kill them. Okay, no, this horse is dead. But I guess if the commander's gonna stay on the open like that, might as well try. No, their artillery's too good. I need something stronger. Like a Unicrow. The Unicrows are basically just the Illuminate Fat Boys. They're flipping amazing and destroying land stuff. And they're also really nice. They look like a shell, which I like a lot. So once I have the Unicrow built, this whole campaign of killing her will be a lot easier. And then I can take her base and her stuff for my own. I'm gonna push up a bit more. Dang, they really rebuilt the base that fast, huh? Oh, there they are. I got two now. Sick. I need 14 more points to get the big bot. That's gonna take way too long. once the second assault block gets here. I think we'll have enough, just because we literally will just have really strong. Like, these things can destroy a lot. And we're already building a third one. Let's go. Nah, we'll do that. Finally, get to use one of these on my side for once. Versus the last mission where I couldn't. I need 15? Oh my god, it takes so long. Range artillery. I think this will kill her. There we go. Okay, well, I lost absolutely everything in there, but it's better than nothing.
Got on your shoulders. You want to keep it there? You got more units being fired into your base. Destroy that unit cannon fast.
Where are they going? Where are they coming from? Well, that's not good. I'll keep this guy back here. Yeah. There's. So that's the unit cannon. Quick introduction, I guess. They're dropping units literally everywhere. Okay, well, I'm gonna clean that up while I still can. Oh, that was good. Sick. I got the bot.
The Universal Colossus. It can be built at an experimental factory.
Can't wait to see this take on someone other than me.
See, it's just like the Fat Boys, you know.
These units of mine can provide you some assistance in taking control of.
So then I'm basically overpowered. Where's the engineer? Oh, did he die? Oh, he died. Come on. You. Go here. You're gonna have a field day reclaiming all this stuff. Okay, we can put anti-air back on the menu. Okay, I'll just have them all rally to like here-ish. And I'll need an engineer to start building some point defenses like here, here. I'll have that guy stay there for a little bit.
Your tenacity is admirable, but the outcome of this battle was determined long ago.
That commander is vulnerable. Strike now.
I don't think he's quite as vulnerable as you think, but I guess I'll try. Least I can do is hope these Unicrows can tank it. Which I think they can. No, they can't. No, it's over. Yeah, he just sort of evaporated my land army there. Don't kill the NG. I want to get the big robot out once, at least. I'm building one, so I want to see it in action. Otherwise, this will all be kind of dumb and pointless. You know, it's getting 15 points for it. Come on. You almost done yet? Or useless that. I know half baking is a thing in this game. If you don't know what half baking is, you can basically launch out an experimental when it's half built. It just will not function as well, but I want it to function perfectly when I finish this guy off. Here on your patrol, just build some more of these. Crowded, yes. Build. Rise. Rise, my creation. how useless that unit cannon is now? All I had to put was turrets. Okay, everyone support that guy. The robot done? Yes, he's stuck. Come on, move. You can do it. I believe in you. Though, honestly, I think with all the units I have here, like, I can literally just plow through his base. Like, it's not even gonna be a fight. And he decided to put his commander in the front line, so I guess he's made his choice. This poor robot won't see combat, which is all that he was built for.
That was for New Cathedral.
Impressive work, Thalia Kale. Though, I'm surprised you would use New Cathedral as a rallying cry.
What do you mean?
A UEF commander successfully defended the city.
It's hard to believe.
Believe it, and it gets better. After that, he took out UEF command by setting off a lovely nuclear explosion.
What is this commander's name?
Maddox, I believe.
Dominic Maddox?
You know him?
We went to school together.
Lovely man. Turns out he has an equally lovely Illuminate wife and child.
He's married?
While I'd love to sit here and gossip all day, we have places to go, things to do. Let us continue our adventures.
Operation completed.
She sounded almost disappointed when she found out he was married. One star off research? This is dumb. I researched everything I needed to win that, and that's all that matters. That's why this scoring system is flawed. But anyway, that was the fourth mission, I believe. We'll be back next with the fifth mission, whenever that gets uploaded, probably soon after this one. Alright, see you guys.